Hi guys, I'm out in the studio and today I am going to do it's called a triptych. I get the trip, I don't know where the tick comes in, but because it's three paintings in one. It's kind of like a series. And I have 10 by 20 and two 12 by 12s. This is my first attempt at this, so we'll see how it turns out. And I'm going to do a Dutch pour on them that goes and spans all three canvases. And we'll see how it turns out. And there we go. So I've gone ahead and put a white base down on the canvases. And I'm going to be using a light brown, a darker brown, gold, I've already made up, and copper, along with, this color is called asphalt. It's like Payne's gray. It's a really dark gray. And so put my gloves on here and we'll get started. I have the door open today. It's very, in the studio, it's very nice out. I have three cats, so who knows what's going to happen here with the door open because they're all outside. I have one in with me, just came in. Hello, Miss Pepper. Yeah. See you later. And let me get these lined up here. So they're equal. That looks about right. I'm going to measure real quick just to make sure I had them even before I put the base down. And I have a hair over here already, so got it. I have 4 inches here. One more. Okay. I'm going to start with the dark brown. It's thin. The paint is very thin. You want it to be able to move across the canvas very, very easily with blowing it with a straw if necessary, or your blow dryer, whatever you choose to use. So I'm going to start in this corner and go much. Okay. Let's see how that works out. Copper. Lighter brown. Gold. Oops. and asphalt. Too much paint. Too much. Okay. Now I'm gonna use the blow dryer. First I'm gonna torch that. Something in the white. Here, I want to fix that. Lost some white paint. And this paint will level out as it dries. So, what looks wavy right now will level out when it dries. That's a lot of paint on there. It may put too much paint. We shall see. And I'm going to do it on low setting, on cool. Muddy mess. Don't think I like it. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to cover it with paint. With the white paint. Let's see what I can do. That's more interesting. I'm getting lightheaded. Ugh. There's the husband in the background. I said, there's the husband in the background.
That's pretty great, Dad.
She was in here a few minutes ago. Thank you. turning out quite lovely. I'm surprised. Lightheaded. Oh. Whew. Let's look at that a second. See what I need to do. Mm-hmm. I think I need a little more copper right up in here. Not sure what to think. I like it. It's not what I was going for. But then My paintings rarely turn out the way I think they're going to turn out. And my music stopped. I do quite like the colors. Okay, well, I think I'm calling it done. I'll go around and scrape the edges and I'm going to torch it real quick first. Oh, I love the colors together though. Wow. Well, that was just pretty awesome. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked the video and hope you join me next time I'm out in the studio. See you later. Bye-bye.